It's flipped.
Oh, let's do edit. I guess beggars can't be choosers.
How do you,
never mind, I got it. That was a little delayed. I know, it's just a tad.
Yeah, leave the volume up so they can hear Bruce.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Oh, there we got a viewer. Oh, they logged off. Oh, is that you? Oh. It just like saw a viewer and then whoop, disappeared. Okay, hold on. I'm going to the website. Way too quickly. Sometimes it takes a while. Where's our thing?
Yeah, that's what I'm.
I posted it on Instagram. TikTok thing.
Oh no, totally. That's why I'm saying I don't know if it's cute or embarrassing. Then my 3-year-old does that.
Okay. So this is what's weird. These are the only thing that are public.
Unpublish the one. Unpublish the live streaming.
That's the one it has to go to.
Huh?
This is where it has to go to. This is the YouTube one.
Oh, I thought that was the stretch. Okay.
So that's why I'm a little confused.
We can call Stretch, call that number and ask for web support and tell them, like, we need to go to a different link tonight because Stretch Pass isn't working. You know how when you push 2 for stream support, push 1 for website support.
Here's the thing. This is what's weird. It worked when I'm on their schedule, and I see the video icon right here. On the main, it's like. By the way, water polo lost a bad one today.
They only lost by one.
No, like Luca was out early because he got 3 exclusions. Like a lot of we had like 17 exclusions.
Well, I was wondering what got to use right here.
Oh, that's my best. Yeah.
Put it in the release so that when people go to our website, instead of clicking watch live, they'll see that. Like we did for the change of location.
Oh, that's not the one I want.
Oh,
okay, give it a second.
Okay.
Because, yeah, give it a second. Let's check at game time because I think it takes a while for
that's
it to upload.
Minutes, I
meant like I meant like
them, yeah.
I meant like in like 5 minutes.
Let me call the guy who's working. No, we don't have access to that. Let me call him. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, if you like my rolling board. I know. Can I do another check? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Westcliff University, the home of your Warriors. Tonight's contest here at Jordan Lawley Facility against the Antelope Valley Pioneers. If you would please help me welcome Ms. Kennedy McDonald and Ms. Sweetheart Saladao for the reading of our student value statement.
We are born in California Pacific Conference, a five-star conference of character in the NAIA. We invite our teammates, fans, and friends to join us in the following of these core values during this game and in life. Responsibility. We accept personal responsibility for living out the values and ideals. If changes to be, it's up to me and you and all of us. Join us in taking personal responsibility for your actions today. Integrity. We desire to live lives of quality and impact, being true to our ideals and values, even when no one else is looking. We will pursue personal truth as we strive to become men and women of character. Servant leadership. There is no greater good than investing in one's life and improving the life. We can make a difference in our world by serving others right where we are right now.
Sportsmanship. We recognize there is a person in each uniform, not merely a number or a school name. We will honor one another by competing according to the rules of our sport, our school, our conference, and our society. Respect. Our opponents and teammates are human beings with immense value and individual. We will respect one another despite our differences and remind each other we have zero tolerance for discrimination of any kind in our games, colleges, and communities. We agree these values are essential in sports and our community, and we will play according to them today, as together with greater games in the California Pacific Conference. Thank you.
Good job, ladies. At this time, we ask you please rise for our opening prayer, and then please remain standing for the singing of our national anthem. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for this day and for University of Antelope Valley Pioneers for travel down here safely today. We pray for an injury-free game of volleyball, and that these players honor and glorify you with their actions. In your name we pray. Amen. Yeah.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Now for your starting lineup. I apologize for any mispronunciation of names. For the starting lineup, the visiting squad from Antelope Valley and the Pioneers. From Denver, Colorado, at 5-3, your libero this evening, number one, junior Victoria LeBay. From Oahu, at 5-6, outside hitter, junior number two, Tiare Opano. From Madison, Wisconsin, at 5-8, center in Oppo, a freshman, number five, Kennedy Lesage. From Hopkins, California, 5-9, outside hitter, junior, number 11, Bailey Stern. From Las Vegas, Nevada, 5-10, outside hitter, a sophomore, number 12, Kirsten Joy Teresa. Teresa. Okay. Okay. From San Diego, California, 5-9, outside hitter, freshman, number 14, Sweetheart Celebal. And from Salt Lake City, Utah, 5-6, middle blocker, sophomore, number 17, the C.L.A. Betanuku. The head coach for the Pioneers, Roy Burns. Here they are, your Warriors. From Oahu, Hawaii, at 5-2, a senior, your libero, number 2, Riley Ventura. At 5-7, from Northern California, junior, outside hitter in Oppo, number 3, Erica Wilson. From Phoenix, Arizona, at 5-4, a sophomore, outside hitter and defensive specialist, your captain tonight, number 6, Manny Shipstick. From Lemon Lake, Florida, at 5-9, a sophomore, middle blocker, number 17, Cindy Wyman. From Glendora, California, 5-9, a freshman, outside hitter, in Oppo, number 20, Elise Brown. From Santa Ana, California, at 5-3, a graduate student, center, number 22, Michelle Doe. And from Las Cruces to Mexico, at 6-foot even, a sophomore, middle blocker, number 23, Peyton Holst. The Warriors is the direction of head coach, Kenny Ma. Elise Brown, that was good.
Thank you.
as a teacher.
Thank you. Thank you.
with a placement.
I'm Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you, sir.
the stage to serve.
What? You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, wow.
is this? Is that
Volleyball.
Go back to serve.
Yeah.
Perfect. Back to serve.
Thank you. The lights we are Oh no, I'll let him know. Thank you.
How long can I?